delicious.
What is that? What's making that sound?
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Ah! Oh! Oh! Please! Please help me!
Time. This has got to be fate. Come on, kiddos! Help an old guy out already!
Must we really fight?
Thanks for saving my ass! I don't know who you kids are, but I love you anyway.
What do you think you're doing?
Sorry about that, little lady. Guess I got a little carried away expressing my gratitude.
Your words will more than suffice. How uncouth.
My name's Sahad Nautilus. I'm a fisherman from the Grecian region. I hopped aboard the Lombardia to head home after being away on a long job. Nice to meet you.
I'm Laxia. Laxia von Roswell.
Adol and Laxia. Got it. Man, all the islands in the gate to sea, and we just had to wash up on the Isle of Sairin.
You know of it?
Of course I do. Growing up in Greek, my folks would always tell me. You better behave, Sahad, or I'll leave you marooned on the Isle of Sairin. Every time my pop threatened to dump me here, I'd get so scared I'd piss my pants.
So where you're from, the locals know to avoid this place? Do they also know beasts such as this could be found on this island?
Nope. Well, at least, I didn't before today. Any ship what comes near the Isle of Sairin sinks into a watery grave. Or so it goes. But no one really knows what this place is like. I mean, I've heard folks claim they came ashore here, but they must have been spinning yarn.
Maybe.
No, not yet. Anyway, we should keep searching.
Man, I got the worst luck. I found this on the beach. Ended up smacking that beast with it by accident. Right in... Ain't it? Figured I could use it to protect myself, but it ended up landing me in some pretty hot water. Huh?
Look out!
Scared the hell out of me just now. But this ending works for me.
I suddenly feel extremely fatigued.
You and me both, little lady. What with that thing chasing me around? I'm surprised I'm still standing. Oh, looks like I worked up quite the appetite, too. Say, how about you take me to your camp?
ya!
This means more castaways are gonna start showing up. Oh?
And who might you be?
I ran across him while I was searching this area.
Hey, Adol! Looks like our bad luck hasn't quite run out yet. Of course I did. I'm totally fine. It's gonna take more than some giant tentacles and a sinking ship to kill me. After the attack, I grabbed hold of some floating debris and rode the current till I washed up here. I swear, this stuff only happens when I'm with you. Never a dull moment when you're around. Still, that was pretty bad, even for us.
How can they be so cavalier?
I guess that's what makes those two adventurers.
I don't know what your deal is, but I can already tell I'm gonna like you both.
Adol, we've been through a lot today. Let's compare our information so we can plan our next course of action. As you can see, we now have the makings of a base camp in place, thanks to Doki. The sun is already beginning to set. Let's rest up here for tonight.
Thank you.